What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another Elder E-Monk Reactions, and we're going to be taking a quick break from music reactions to check out a couple trailers. Now, you should absolutely go check out some of the most recent videos I put out for music, because there have been some absolute bangers out there. I'm talking Beartooth, I'm talking Brands of Sacrifice, Spirit Box, Better Lovers. You should definitely go check those out. But today, we're going to be checking out Season 6 of Black Mirror. Now, I didn't even know they were making a season 6. They released some kind of interactive video game type thing called Bandersnatch, I think. And I didn't do it. Even though I'm a gamer, I just wasn't interested. So I'm really excited to check out what they have in store for us with an official season 6. Let's check it out. One of the things I'm most excited to see is who's actually in this. I saw a screenshot of Aaron Paul. There he is. So we got a sci-fi episode. Jesse's in space, bitch! Wait, what was that? Hold on. Oh, did you see that? Look at that scary ass face that just popped up there. Huh. We got some Zazzy beats. Oh, that takes me back. Old school internet.
Jesus Christ, you've done it.
Let me show you how this will play
out. She was not happy that someone missed her.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, shit.
You got Kate Mara. This is right.
Is that Josh Hartnett?
I love this.
Yowza.
Oh, wait. Was that, man, this is going by too quick. That, I don't know who that is, but this is, yep. That's, Alexis from Schitt's Creek. I think her name's Annie Murphy. A little bit Alexis.
Yowza.
I love it.
Oh, do you?
Ooh, Selma Hayek.
It's all anyone can talk about.
Hold on a second. Was that Annie Murphy with like a dick painted on her forehead? She's got a horn and a cheerleading costume, and she's going right into a wedding? Fantastic.
What the fuck is this? How the fuck is this?
That's what we're all thinking. Ooh, June. All right, guys, so that is the official trailer for season 6 of Black Mirror. Looks like it's coming out in June. And yeah, I mean, it looks interesting, right? You never know what to expect with Black Mirror, although the cast definitely looks stacked. I mean, you got Salma Hayek, you got Josh Hartnett, you got Kate Mara, you got Annie Murphy from Schitt's Creek, you have Aaron Paul, you have Zazie Beetz from Atlanta. Like, I mean, these are fantastic actors, so I'm really, really looking forward to seeing kind of what stories, you know, they're going to be a part of. And yeah, I'm hoping this is a good season. My favorite seasons are season 1 and season 3. Honestly, the last season I didn't find too memorable. I really can't even remember most of the episodes, to be honest. It may require a rewatch. We will see. But I don't remember enjoying that season all too much. And then they had, you know, that weird video game one like I mentioned. But yeah, let me know if you're excited for this. You know, I don't really know too much. Obviously, this isn't giving too much as far as what the episodes are about. We got some kind of weird face one where, like, the face is just popping up all over the place. We have Annie Murphy in a cheerleader costume breaking up a marriage. And we have a space one. I think that was the one more, like, prevalent one where I think Aaron Paul is going to be, like, by himself in space. And obviously, some weird stuff's going to happen. But, yeah, let me know what you guys thought, if you have any theories about what we can expect and if you're excited for it. Until then, see you next time.